Hi, I'm Sean. In 1974, Christian leader Ray Harrison heard God's call to support local church leaders in developing countries. There were two goals: share the gospel, and secondly, lift people out of poverty. International Needs was born. It is now an amazing global charity that has blessed hundreds and thousands. I'll share more about the work of International Needs over the coming weeks here on Shine.